Okay, so I've got my settings set to 30 frames per second, 10 megabits per second, and 1080p, I'll say. It's the maximum it'll do. Okay, well, let's hope it keeps working now. Bye.